Native Hawaiian Richard Buddy Boy Cable, regarded as one of the best Maui surfers in the mid-60s, was a key component in the beginning of Dick Brewer's shaping career.
Buddy Boy Keohe, Richard Keohe, who was my good friend, he borrowed $5,000 from the gambling syndicate, and we ordered a whole bunch of blanks and resin, and we rented a glass shop in the old cannery. That was Lahaina Surfing Designs with Buddy Boy.
Buddy Boy, back in the 60s, he was the most beautiful, spontaneous surfer that I've ever seen. He was like Miriam or something. Hawaiian to the core, and because of it, he was vulnerable to alcohol like an Indian would be, you know? And the whole drug culture was too much of an easy money deal. Why work when there's all this low-hanging fruit? And it just destroyed him, because he ended up being found in a dumpster in Encinitas at the end. And it was sad, because as a surfing artist, he was there was no one better. He was the best.